heels and the high heels and the crowd go, ooh, yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. And the crowd goes wild. And that girl got a hootie. She tan about 2 times a week. In the club about 3 times a week. And if I had to grade her like a mountain, she is at her peak.
Hey guys, welcome to my vlog, Playful Potato. I just thought I would share those dances because I really like them. They're from Vista Animations. I also put them in my dance head that I made. But yeah, this is my outfit for today, and I'm going to be telling you where my stuff is from. So yeah, hope you enjoy this vlog, and let's get started. Okay, my hair is from Spellbound. It is currently at Oh My Gotcha. I'll put links in the description to all the events that I got my stuff from, so check the links down below. It is from Spellbound. It is the Sapriziria, I don't even, natural ombres and dips. I want to give a shout out to my friend Pastel for passing this to me. She's really cool. She was in my vlog episode 20, so yeah. My ears are from Arasakiya, and they're the Usagi ears, cute purple, from Manga Fair. They also have other cute pastel colors, so definitely go check it out. My eyebrows are from TSG. They're the Sassy Brow Brown. I have it in all colors and tint, but I'm wearing the brown color right now that comes naturally in the pack. My makeup, my eyeshadow, is from Dead Apples. It is the Osa eyeshadow. My lipstick is from Dead Apples as well. It is the Glam Glosses Sky Gloss. And the color of my eyeshadow is the Aussie Pink. The tongue I'm wearing is from Omai Emporium. It is the Every Flavor Bean Guava. My ears are from Mandala. My nose bone is from Cobra Hive. My necklace is also from Spellbound. It's also at Oh My Gotcha. It is the Eat Me Cookie necklace in pink and lilac. My nails are from Purr. They're the newest nails that just came out at her store. They are the creams. I have the fat pack, but this is the creams Lolly Yum. They're like purple, and she slimmed them down, and they look really pretty. I definitely recommend going and getting the fat pack because all of them are really pretty in the fat pack. My top is from it's from Pixel Geek. It is the Yummy Bandizu, I don't even fucking know. Berry plus cherries. It's a rare at Oh My Gotcha. My under garter thingy is also from Purr, and that's where the nails are from, Purr, my bad. It's from Purr. It is the, crap, I'm wearing the, it's the Woohoo Garter, Beauty, I believe. Yeah, it's the Woohoo Garter Beauty. She also has it in all different colors, so I'll put links to her store as well. My tattoo and my freckles are from Utopia. My shorty knee socks thingies are from Forever Young. They're at the Manga Fair. They are the pastel mix matched ones at the Manga Fair, so definitely go check it out. My tail is from Pop Tart. It's the Kitsune Tail Pastels. I'm honestly, I don't know how you guys like it. Like, I like it, but it doesn't move, so that's a thing I don't really like about it, but it looks cute with this outfit, so I wore it. And last but not least, my shoes, which are also at the Manga Fair, are by Bip. Beauty is Pain. They are, like, so adorable, and they come in all different colors, and they have little anime characters on them, and I definitely recommend them. So don't forget to check out her store. It is the Oh My God Heels version, pink version 2. And my feet are from Slink. They are the high feet, and my hands are from Slink as well. They are the splayed hands. And yeah, that's it for now. Hope you guys enjoy this different kind of look that I came up with. I obviously don't do blonde very much, and I actually like it with this hair, so yeah. Hope you guys like this vlog, and I hope you have a great week, and that's it. Toodles!